is given 2 power 40 divided by 4 power 20. We have to find out the value of this number. So how we can find out? Let's see solution. We can find out value of these numbers in two ways. First we can write 2 power 40 divided by 4 power 20 is equal to, we can write 2 power 40 means 2 power 40, we can write 2 times 20, we can write this one, divided by 4 power 20 is equal to, we can write this 2 power, we are taking 2 inside, 2 power 2 power 20 divided by 4 power 20 is equal to, now 2 power 2 we can write it 4, 4 power 20 divided by 4 power 20. Now 4 power 20, 4 power 20 it will cancel, is equal to 1. So first value, that is 2 power 40 divided by 4 power 20 is equal to 1. This is solution in first way. And in second way we can take denominator. We can do changes in denominator. First we have to write question 2 power 40 divided by 4 power 20. Now we have to do changes in denominator, is equal to 2 power 40. Now we can write this 4, 2 times 2 power 20 is equal to, we can write 2 power 40 divided by 2 times 2 power 20 is equal to, now 2 power 40 divided by, we can write this 2 power 2 times 20. We can write this because we know the formula a power m power n is equal to, we can write a power n m or a power m n. So 2 power 2 times 20 is equal to, we can write 2 power 40 divided by 2 power, it will come 40. 20 times 2, that is 40, 2 power 20, and 2 power 40 divided 2 power 40, same, so is equal to 1. So in this way we can also do 2 power 40 divided by 4 power 20 is equal to 1. So this is the solution. Thank you.